Okay, the reason I changed this guitar is not because I'm going to sell it. It's because this was the original guitar used on the original record in the 60s.